अस्सलाम वालेकुम व्यूअर, लेट्स स्टार्ट विद मैथमेटिका। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल प्लीज़ सब्सक्राइब आवर चैनल। इट इज़ अ वेरी सिंपल टूल। इफ़ यू फाइंड एनी डिफ़िकल्टी इन दिस मैथमेटिका देन यू कैन वॉच आवर चैनल। Today we will discuss five basic rule of Mathematica syntax. This is the first one lecture you know for basics of Mathematica. What want to do? We are doing here the five basic rule of Mathematica syntax. The first one is the agreements of all functions both built in one and ones that you define are given in brackets, parentheses are used for grouping operations, vectors, matrices and lists are given in braces, and double square brackets are used including the list and table. The first rule is when you write any function then you people use the square brackets. If we want to combine any two groups or three, then we use the parentheses, and if we use the grouping operator and the list are given in the braces, and the double square brackets are used when indexing list or tables. The first point is understandable when you watch further few videos that are practically apply this rule. So I am moving on the second rule. The second rule is when we write anything in Mathematica build function, the Mathematica build function mean, let's suppose we want to write sine or cos, then we use S capital and C capital. If we write small s or small c of sine and cos function, then it is not readable for Mathematica. And third one is the rule third. In third rule, you people want to multiply any two number in Mathematica, then you people use the steric sign or space. Two words can't be connect directly. Let's suppose you write 2x and then space. We want to write 2xy, then we use 2, then steric x and then steric y. This is the way we write in Mathematica. This is not a correct way. In rule 3, I repeat again, we use the steric for multiplication, or place of steric we can use space here. And the third one is how to write power in Mathematica. For power we write this symbol. Let's suppose if we want to write 8^1/3, then we write 8 into this one is the this article is here. Let's suppose you want to write this one, so you should write 8x³. This is 8x^1/3. This is the way we will write the power here. Next one is the rule 5. Mathematica follow the order of operation exactly. It will always use the order sometimes we won't write anything and we don't we neglect the order. In that case, Mathematica is not work correctly. You should have to write in order. Okay, thank you, viewer. We will meet within the second next lecture of Mathematica. Allah Hafiz.